can't sleep at night. Yo, what's up? Hello, hi.
Test 1, 2. I'm cat sitting right now, and this cat only comes out to eat. Can you guys see him? Hey. Hey, I'm talking about you. Like, he hides under my bed for like 8 hours, and the only time he comes out is to eat, like, food. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. You wanna come say hi? Hey, buddy. Hi. Can I pick you up? Hey, come back. Does not like to be picked up. All right, you go do your thing. I'm sorry. Not mean to upset you. I'm on cat sitting duty. What's the cat's name? None of your business. All right. I know. I'm familiar with your game, chat. You guys are gonna go Google this cat's name, figure out whose cat they are, and then somehow twist to turn it against me. All right, I know you guys. I'm familiar with your game. You're not fooling me. Oh, so it's someone you know. Yes, I tend to babysit cats of people I know. Yeah, you figure that one out. All right, we're playing a game with Yvonne today in 17 minutes. I'm really excited. I don't get to game with Yvonne that often anymore. And I'm excited to be able to play with Yvonne just because I miss her. And also because we're sponsored. $10 donation from Follow Smoke. Thank you so much. Been a long time, my guy. Thought you went to Facebook. Welcome back. Yeah, I know. I haven't been streaming much these days. It's because I'm busy. Tell us, are you only streaming because you're sponsored? No, it's because I care about you guys on a personal level. Jeez, why? Thank you for the sub, Panjo Manjo, Mr. Toxic, Mr. Baxter, Osuna, Cam Sikams, JFew with the 16 months, Concealed Bacon, King Thunderbolt, thank you for the sub, Elinara, Charles Sky, Purple Canny, 23 Rosie, Jerome, Captain Goat, Genorvo, Gravy Boat, Ilya R420, thank you for the sub. Thanks guys. Yeah, so we only have 4 players for this week's game. I'm a little concerned because in the game of Valorant, you need 5 players, and 4 is a little less than 5. Just a little less. It's almost 5, but not quite. Chris plays Renesaris. Thank you for the sub. So, I don't know, man. Like, do I have to play on Thursday? Like, is that what it's gonna take? Because if that's what it takes, I'm in. Hiko said he would. We already have a Sova player, though. Or else I'll definitely hit up Hiko. But we have a Sova player. We need someone who can play Sky and KO. Koya Blue, thank you for the 60 months. Bake, thank you for the 13 months. Captain with the 10 gift sub, thank you very much for the gift sub. I'll make sure that goes to the right place, which is my pocket. Poach BCJ from EG. Do you think EG would let BCJ go for cheap? I mean, speaking of EG, let's read this article that I came across randomly. Living Evil, how North America's greatest esports brand became a nightmare. This article came out April 25th, 2023 by Richard Lewis. I don't know, like, Richard Lewis. I've heard his name before. I know he likes to stir the pot. So, like, everything he says, I generally take with a grain of salt. But because this is negative about EG, for the next 10 minutes, he is the most trustworthy news source I know. I am not 3V, thank you for the 12 months. The North American esports organization, Evil Genius, has had something of a complicated history. Once synonymous with excellence, a series of ill-advised business moves continue to diminish its formerly glittering prestige. Was the EG ever, like, when I think old school EG, like, I didn't get into esports, like, super early. The only guy from EG that I kind of know is, like, Idra, right? Idra? You guys remember Idra from StarCraft? Was he EG? Am I thinking of the right guy? He plays StarCraft and he plays Zerg. Well, I think most of you guys weren't even born back then. Huck? Oh, yeah. Huck. The Protoss player. That's what I know EG for. And then they kind of disappeared for like 5 years. And then they came back, but it's all like rebranded and stuff. So this is like there's old EG and then there's new EG. So the EG I knew were StarCraft players. So there's new EG, which apparently came around 2019, 5 years ago. On May 29, 2019, a Chicago-based tech investment company called Peak Six acquired Evil Geniuses outright and promptly installed their own people to run the operation. That makes sense. This will include a new CEO in the form of Nicole LaPointe Jameson, a former associate who worked in the strategic capital arm at P6, who had no background in esports. However, key members of management, such as COO Philip Aram, will remain their roles, and the initial communication with fans seemed to indicate that little would change. In the 4 years since this acquisition took place, Evil Geniuses brand slowly became synonymous with failure. Whoa, that's a little harsh. Talon Raven, thank you for the 10 gifts up. I rolled with the dark and 501 and Katy Ning, thank you for the sub. Go thread the undead, thank you for the sub. Well, I wouldn't know. I don't think Evil Geniuses is synonymous with failure. I think that's pretty harsh. Like, I don't think they lose that much. Didn't, what's his name? That guy who plays Counter-Strike win with EG, Tarek? He was on EG, right? Didn't he win a major? Or did he? No, he won with Cloud9. Not with EG. What did EG win at in the last 4 years? This isn't the worst thing that can happen to an esports organization, even if it is embarrassing. Every legacy brand will have had their periods of abject failure. That's true. I mean, DSG has not won a single game in the last 2 months. All orgs go through like ups and downs. And we are going down right now. It is not good. We don't even have 5 players this week. Follow Smoke, thank you for the 10 gift sub. Manif, thank you for the sub. Okay. Over the course of the past few months, I took it upon myself to interview a number of current and former Evil Geniuses employees and even set up a small town hall for some of them to speak of their experiences in a group. God damn, Richard Lewis. I managed to find a guy who hates EG more than me. To be fair, I don't really hate EG. I just like to push it for the memes and the storyline. Honestly, I don't think Evil Geniuses have done anything wrong to me. I think I'm mostly just doing it for the meme. Like, yeah, they beat my GC team, but that was about it. So, but Richard Lewis definitely seems to hate EG. Each person I spoke with was someone from a managerial, coaching, or executive role and demonstrated having a wide range of knowledge of the inner workings of the company. Multiple sources corroborated each other both independently and in person. Oh my God. Such great care has been taken to remove any identifying information from answers to any questions posted to individuals. When I asked why so many of them were fearful of reprisals, two of the sources explained why they felt their concerns were justified. I can give you one very clear example where a former employer was let go from the company and decided to sue Evil Geniuses. When Nicole heard the news, she said on a group call, "What a fucking little shit. Let's destroy them. Let's keep this going for so long that they are buried in legal fees and have to sell their house." EG, I wanna apologize for all the negative things I said about you guys. I did not mean any of it. I actually think Evil Geniuses is one of the best NA orgs in terms of branding and their fan base, and I'm so sorry, and I will never say anything negative about EG ever again. Please don't sue me. Source number 2. The executive from Peak 6 that was speaking with the Leo team was telling their counsel to do whatever you have to do to destroy this person's life. If you need to talk in circles with their lawyers and just keep them on the line as long as we can do it so their lawyers' fees rack up. It wasn't anything to do with this individual in particular. They just get so annoyed when anyone comes after them that they want to nip it in the bud. The owners of Peak 6 are extremely wealthy and they give zero fucks. Oh no, I've only been coming after them these last 4 months. Oh fuck, I'm gonna get sued. They have so much footage. I even tweeted out a meme, and by me, I mean my social media guy, who's definitely not me if EG's looking for someone to sue. No, the social media guy complimented them. I owe you an apology, Evil Geniuses. I wasn't really familiar with your game. Heartbreaking. The worst team you know just played a great game. They did good. They got 13 rounds against Loud's 3 rounds. That was a compliment. I mean, yeah, they got 13-0 like 2 games later. And we tweeted, "You tricked me. I knew you was ass, but my word, you stink." But, you know, they got 13-0. What was I mean, what was my social media guy supposed to say? It's not on them. I saw the culture behind the scenes, and it's an attitude of, if anyone comes against us, then they are dead to us, and we will do whatever we can to take them down. Oh god, okay, here we go. The takeover. By all accounts, Peak Six came in and wanted to make an immediate impact on the company's culture. While the existing management had worked hard to keep EG afloat, there was an assumption that perhaps they were working harder rather than smarter. With this in mind, Peak Six wanted to identify any potential bottlenecks for success, be personnel workflow based, and address them head on. I think that's fair. Like, if there are some problems that you can, like, make better, that's, like, good practice. The previous executive structure had many former players and long-term managers built into it. Things were typically collaborative, and part of that collaboration included criticism. If someone disagreed with the proposal, they were largely free to do so. Meeting between managers across all departments were frequent, and input was welcome. Given the precarious financial situation Evil Genius had been in for years, it simply wasn't viable to be precious about anything that could have a negative impact on the company because they were only a handful of poor decisions away from bankruptcy. The new ownership quickly eradicated that culture. During the source number six, during the transition meeting, they had all the employees, I think, the Rainbow Six team, and maybe a couple of other solo players in a presentation setting. And they did their, like, here how things are changing. Nicole's your new CEO. This is how your employment is changing, etc. thing. They did a couple of icebreakers and shit. You had to stand up and talk about your favorite things. But then they also did a thing where they stood us up and asked us to move to one side or the other of the room depending on how optimistic we were feeling. Or, like, how we were feeling about the whole takeover thing. There was one who didn't stand to one side, like the optimistic side. They stood at 50%. The management asked them why in front of everyone. There's definitely a part of me going, wow, they probably use that to call attention to people who might have a problem with this and make them visible. The clash between the more regimented corporate finance world and that collaborative esports world was also felt very quickly. There was a few people that tried to explain to Peak Six that they had concerns about a very corporate company coming in and not understanding esports. People tried to be open on day one and say they were worried that they'd bring down what they built and just to have an open mind. Obviously, those people are no longer at the company. Nicole was happy to take credit for the previous management's achievements. She would walk around with the CDL championship ring all the time. She had the old trophies on her desk and in her office. All the pre-Peak Six trophies were kept with her. My man Blood thinks she's on the team? Nicole would say all the time that she didn't even want the position in the first place, that she wanted to be on the board, but they put her as CEO. She would spend a lot of time talking shit about the previous EG management, even though a lot of people still working at EG had work under them. The general consensus was, what do you mean? EG was a great company. We loved it. She, Jessica, doesn't know esports at all either, by the way. Peak Six didn't bring endemic people in, but the people they did bring in pretended they knew what they were talking about. She didn't even know the names of players on the roster. When we had PPMD on our Smash roster, Jessica would ask, what's a PPMD? And it took her like a year to remember. Okay, I mean, look, she's not there to, she's not the general manager. She doesn't need to know the player's name. I mean, it would be nice if she remembered the player's name. But someone told me, it's like, hey, don't forget about PPMD. I'm like, is that like a form I'm supposed to fill out? All right, guys, it's time. We'll finish this after. Oh my God, why is this so long, man? Richard Lewis, calm down. Now it's time for a sponsor stream with my good friend Yvonne. Yvonne, go ahead and say hi. Hello? Hello? Go ahead and say hi, Yvonne. Hi, say hi.
Why are we in the League channel?
Yvonne, don't ask questions. All right, you're just here to do one thing and one thing only.
Ooh, we get to play games together.
No, no. Well, we're gonna do that, but that's not the reason why we're here.
Oh, it's not?
It's not.
Oh.
The main reason we're here is to tell the world about this amazing new game. Hello, are you there? Yvonne?
I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm just changing the title.
Changing the title? Yvonne, you were supposed to have all of this done beforehand.
No, I am. It's prepped, which is why it is instantly done.
All right. Wait, hang on. I need to do mine. And by me, I mean my mods. Mods, someone do it!
What are you doing? Yours and you're yelling at me.
Welcome everybody to today's stream with Toast and Yvonne. Do the jingle, Yvonne, the Toast and Yvonne jingle. Do the thing, Yvonne. The jingle.
Sorry, I thought it was on. Okay, let me do it again. One sec. Yeah, right?
Well, yeah, well done. All right, so before we get started, let's give a big thank you to Epic Games for sponsoring today's stream. Where we're going to play... Please don't interrupt me.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, go.
Okay. This stream is sponsored by Epic Games. Check out Dead Island 2 on the Epic Games Store right now using the link in the pinned comment in chat or the panel below. And not Yvonne's link, because I want all the credit for getting you guys to sign up.
Wait, my link too.
Alright, fine. You can use either epic.gm/disguisedtoast or epic.gm/Yvonne.
Hell yeah!
So...
You might even get plus 5 points from me for using my link.
What can they do with the points?
I don't know, they're just Yvonne points. They're just like points that I'm like, oh, like, you know, you're like plus 5 in my book.
You don't know your viewers like that. You don't keep track of their points individually.
In my head, I do.
Dead Island 2 is a unique formula of horror, dark humor, and zombie playing, spanning an epic adventure. In this thrilling first-person action RPG, players explore a brand new playground, a hellless version of L.A., or as I like to call it, Hell-A. It is gore-drenched, vibrant, and flooded with zombies. Now you go.
There are also thriving slayers that are the heroes of our story. They're not scared and timid. They're charismatic and ready to step up to this new challenge, all for a good reason. After a particularly nasty zombie bite, they got a pop of Z power in their veins. Right in their veins. But the combat is also exciting with high flexible skill system, and you can also build the slayers in any way that you like and respec on the fly.
Any way,
on the fly. There's also a ton of weapons, and the mods make them look heavy, dangerous, and unique.
Wow.
Yeah.
I am very excited to play Dead Island 2. I was a big fan of Dead Island 1, especially the trailer, which is kind of, honestly, kind of traumatic to watch because that trailer was...
Oh, it's spooky.
It was spooky. It was very sad, too. It was like the parents becoming zombies. Ooh, man.
Oh!
Yeah, that's the one. That's the one, bro. A groundbreaking trailer.
Yeah. Wow. Well, that's a memorable one.
Let's get started. Did you remember to do your tutorial so we can jump into co-op mode right away?
Yeah, of course I did. I'm already up in levels.
All right.
I added you.
Some of our other friends were playing this the other day, and they said they had a blast with this game, so I'm excited.
Me too.
Okay, I'm gonna start the game and I'm gonna invite you to my lobby, okay?
Okay. Oh, one sec. Very fast.
All
right. I'm ready.
Let's get started. I'm gonna try and invite you to my lobby.
Mm-hmm. Wait, oh, do I have to quit this game? Maybe do it.
All right.
Oh, wait, oops.
Invite has been sent.
Wait, it says running.
Invite has been sent. Siobhan. I sent the invite.
Yes, my game's starting up.
Don't
it was already
like
started
that.
Up, but I accidentally closed it. My fault.
That's all right, take your time. While you're loading in, I'm gonna explain briefly what happened. So this is right after the tutorial. We got bit by a zombie, but apparently we're immune to the infection.
Yeah.
To learn more about this, we are going to go seek out the authorities to tell them we're immune so that perhaps we can synthesize an antidote. Ideally, a surgery to like extract the antidote from us that doesn't kill us. Because if that was the case, our friends might be so angry that is the case and kill everyone at the hospital. And we would not want that.
It's kind of epic. Imagine if we could monetize our cure that's made from our blood
in the post-apocalyptic wasteland. People don't have money. Like, the concept of money is gone.
Oh, damn it. Well, there goes my plan.
You got a little home base here and you can make custom weapons. You can mod it to do extra damage, and there's a very cool perk system where you can get special abilities. So I have the block ability, which is a basic one, and the dropkick ability. I also have two perks. I'm going for a block build. Whenever I block in quick succession, I get a moderate boost to toughness and force.
Oh, that sounds OP.
And a well-timed block allows me to regen my health. So I'm very focused on my block build. I'm playing as the character Ryan, who's more of a tough tank guy. Who are you playing as?
Are you playing Ryan?
Yeah, I'm playing Ryan.
I'm playing Danny.
Danny?
Danny!
What does he do?
She has a little let me go to my character. Where do I get your thing? Oh no, I don't want to do this again.
Okay, Yvonne, I'm gonna send you an invite.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
No.
It's sending through the Epic Games Launcher that you can download right now, chat, by using the link.
Okay. Have you here, right? You see me.
Okay. Yeah, I see you.
Okay. You, I don't. Oh, wait. This, no. Do I click join game instead? Oh, I could join your game here.
Perfect. Come on in, Yvonne.
Yeah. Perfect.
Saved.
Whoa, level 5, Yvonne? Have you been playing this game off stream? I'm only level 4.
I know, I totally have. See? Kind of more advanced than you.
Alright, well, we should go tell the authorities that we're immune to the infection, which is definitely a good idea.
Yeah.
Whee!
We don't got it.
What kind of weapon are you using? I got a saber.
I got my fist. Wait, I have a... this. Oh, I found items in... wait, I found items in the game. They're not here right now. This. Rolled. What happened to my items?
You know what? Oh. A crowbar's fine. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're a zombie.
I had like an electric sword. It was pretty cool.
Hang on, I'm gonna catch up. I'm just dealing with the zombie real quick.
Yeah, no worries. Oh, I can open this trunk. Nothing in there.
Boom! Dropkick! Squish!
Oh, so nuts! Dude, this...
oh god. There's an earthquake? Oh right, this is LA. Holy!
Oh my god!
Watch out for the electricity.
Dude, these cars look hella realistic. Oh, shoot.
I wonder if there's friendly fire.
I don't know what happened to my weapon.
Ooh, I disemboweled him, but then I remember they are zombies and they don't really, it doesn't really affect them.
Oh wait, huh? Oh. I'm dying!
What happened? It's one zombie! I fixed my setting for 1 second! And you're dead? What do you mean he got you? It's one zombie! It's a single zombie!
He got me again. I want my old weapons. How do I swap back to my weapons then? Oh, I like this.
What are you doing back there, man?
Oh, sorry. Looking at my weapons.
Yeah, you take your time.
We get pick stuff up here. Some fabric, a protein bar.
Oh my god, a protein bar?
Yeah,
that's gonna come in handy.
Oh, you need help? Hey, don't worry, I got this. Hey, stand back. Oh my god, I'm so good.
Thanks, Yvon. You're a real one.
Yeah, no worries. The sound effects and everything are so... I mean, just the everything in general feels so satisfying. Oh, there's... scared to go through here. Do we need this water can? Oh.
What do you think we should do with the water can?
Can we drink it?
Are you thirsty?
I'm kind of thirsty. It's a hot day. The sun's really blazing here. I'm kind of parched. Oh, can we put it in this water or electricity?
Oh yeah, to cover it up. I like that.
Yeah. Ah, it's not working. Oh, is it? I don't think it's working.
Wait. You're telling me pouring water on electricity doesn't make it stop?
I don't know why you said it. Why did you say it as if it worked? Well.
How do you think we're gonna get past here, Yvon?
You wanna jump?
All right, let's jump.
All right, ready?
Yeah, you first though.
Me first. Okay. Well.
Well done.
Wait, what, you're not gonna come through? Oh hey, energy drink. Sick.
Happy birthday!
To the grub.
Oh, a side quest. Do you want to do a side quest?
Sure.
Alright. Yo, what's up, guy? What do you want?
Hello? Need some help?
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Not seen anyone alive.
Damn. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out.
I'm not gonna bring a little girl to you, creep.
They might.
I don't know anything about this guy.
I know. Hey, he doesn't have a lot of people he can ask for help. He could be nicer.
Yeah. Alright, let's go in. Press J to track this new quest.
J to track. Okay.
One second. Hey, stop eating him.
What?
Stop eating him. Don't do that.
J.
Come on, Yvonne, help me out with this one.
Okay, I didn't get. I'm pressing J and nothing's happening.
Come on, Yvonne. Come on.
Yep, there's gift boxes. Oh, I'm here.
Help me out with this one.
Yeah!
Ooh, no, use your legs, Yvonne. Use your legs.
Okay, critical!
Alright.
Yeah.
When you find this little girl.
Oh, okay.
Little girl. Wait, this is where we came. Mm-hmm. Wait, is this where we came from? No, it's there's two entrances.
Oh.
We need house keys to get in.
Okay.
Lead the way.
I thought we might have in the thing we were able to go through the house, right? Or I thought so. Let's see. You can open it. Oh no, it's locked.
We need the house keys.
Alright, the house keys.
Holy! Alright, good luck.
Oh my god.
Oh, the guy with the gun's helping us out.
Yeah, a lot of them burned. Okay.
Something else found her
first. Nice. Okay. She's dead.
Well, I say it's about time we send these parties.
Yeah. Back to hell. My weapon broke. Oh no.
Oh my god. The hammer is definitely very satisfying.
Yeah, it is. I'm trying to switch to my weapon. It's gone. I'm backed up. My back's against the wall. Well, I got my fists. Okay, thank you. Okay, this one's still fine at least.
Some damn fine work.
Hello there, sir.
Oh.
Living legend Curtis Sinclair.
Still needs the keys.
Yeah, what do you want? Okay, here we go. Huddle up next to me.
Okay. Oh.
It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid.
My mom?
Pleasure to meet you in these.
Don't get so excited, Yvonne.
I thought you were looking familiar. Pleasure's all mine, Mr. Sinclair. Now, let's get you down.
I want his gun.
I need help.
Yeah, we haven't used the gun yet.
Doing my own means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
Sure, I can lend a hand with that. What's the sitch?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Door power.
Okay, restore the power. Follow me.
Okay.
It is under us.
All right, we can't go down, huh? Oh, we can.
You're doing great, Yvonne. All right, let's get in here.
Water.
Ow.
Oh, there's a...
We got... Ow. We...
Here. Wait.
When you damage the nearby...
Oops.
pipes with water? What is this?
Do you want that?
Watering can, yes, watering can. Ooh, oh, wow, no, why no, that no, was no, a bad God. Idea. Okay, let's go. We got it.
Ow, hey!
You look thirsty.
Kid, you did it. Get your keister in here.
We're not out of the wood yet. Wait, what? Oh God, they're coming. Wind up. Hell yeah. Oh my God, winding it up and then hitting them is so satisfying. Hell yeah.
This guy doesn't even have eyeballs. Happy birthday.
I want this. I got a golf club.
Oh God. Oh God. Ooh. He's definitely dead. Can see this one skull.
Oh gosh.
Ooh, a protein bar. Steel pipes. Alright, well done. Let's go.
Yeah. Ooh.
Word to the wise. You're gonna fight these things with grenades. Don't do it in your own home. Now, luckily, the lift rail looks dirty. Power it up, and I'll take my chances.
Okay.
All right. Buckle up for a white knuckle ride, Curtis.
Oh, what? Oh.
We gotta wait for Curtis to buckle up.
There's other weapons.
Wow, you can collect so many weapons. Let's see here.
What's the main key for all the weapons again?
I okay. I'm starting to think there's no guns in this game.
Yeah, there's a lot of these. Oh God.
Big slash damage. Big damage.
Oh God.
You doing okay there, Yvonne?
Yeah, I'm fine. One more. Okay. I want to collect more of the weapons.
Ooh, Yvonne, there's more! It's Tony Sinclair! Nephew of Curtis Sinclair.
Okay, I'm smacking them.
Every man for themselves.
I'm low.
Oh.
Oh, thank God.
He's taking a long way down.
Yeah, a really long way down. He is ticking, yep. That's the way.
Voice complaints from the neighbors.
Dude, this guy takes so long. Oh, yeah, he's throwing away a broken weapon. That's smart.
Yeah.
I should do that.
Yeah. Because I want to. Throw away this. We could collect more of my
weapons. Oh, very cool. Very cool. You can scrap the weapons you don't want and equip the other ones.
Oh.
Where's the long spear thing? That one looks fun. Scaffold pole.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I don't know. This is already.
Oh, Yvonne, you can scrap them instead of dropping them, you know? Oh, you have so many weapons in your inventory.
Yeah.
What have you been doing?
I was playing a lot prior.
Oh, the green is... Oh, you used up all your electric machete.
Yeah, the electric machete was my favorite. Okay, I don't know how to charge it.
I think you can maybe fix it in the bench.
Okay, I'm going to try for that then.
God damn, Yvonne.
What?
You got so much weapons in your pockets.
Yeah, it's kind of stacked.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Well, I'm no angel, that's for sure.
Listen. Anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn really? Sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Pretty bad.
Really shitty. But there's a group of survivors at Emma Jones' place.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
He's dead. Our evac flight and they shot us down. Emma made it out, though.
He's dead. Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah. You did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Hey, stuff happens.
Hey,
fast.
Nice work, Yvonne. Now we get a golf club.
Oh, my God. I love the golf club.
Okay. Let's continue on our main quest.
All right.
Let me stab the zombie real quick.
All right, hit him. I'm gonna see if I can switch my weapon.
Oh, God. How are you still alive, man? Jeez. Oh, God.
He took so many stabs.
Honestly, I like the weaker weapons so you can stab them more.
Yeah, it's pretty satisfying. Good. Take out all your anger out on them.
All right, let's go. Out of my way.
Out of here.
Let's just ignore these zombies.
Okay.
Where are we going? Gotta find over here. Way.
Oh God.
Shortcut through here. Oh, we're going through a house with Yvonne.
Oh,
okay?
No. I'm coming, sir. Yeah, one sec. I think I have to change.
Locked.
But
time
locked.
To stage or break it.
Hmm. There
we go.
Oh no.
Oh God. Okay. Oh no.
The zombie slapped me.
Okay. Oh my God.
How dare you?
Oh.
How dare you? Yeah,
oh,
you're fine.
Oh my god, that scared me.
Alright, we gotta stage a break-in. And the best way to break in is by hitting the door.
Alright. Oh god.
Break it down! Break it down!
Can we?
I don't think it's breaking yet.
I don't think it's working.
Maybe with a hammer? Well, Yvonne, I'm out of ideas. What about you?
Me too.
Well, you didn't even come up with one idea.
Well, we got... Okay, let's look around the vicinity, right? There's got to be one of the keys somewhere.
I like that. Oh, this door's locked too?
Yeah, they're all locked. There's got to be something. Okay. Let's go towards where maybe this... What's this yellow circle? Ooh,
protein energy drink. Yvonne, over here?
Huh?
Over here?
Okay. Ooh, okay. Okay, yeah, that works!
Any zombies down there?
No. All right. Yes! I hear one. Oh yeah, right here. You'd be a war. You just...
Alright, let's split up. You go right, I go left.
Okay. Need pen code.
Hey, Yvonne, look behind you.
Huh? Oh, God. Oh, God.
What the heck? Oh, he's not inside. Okay, then I don't have to attack him.
Okay.
Oh man, nice drip, bro. Ow! Oh god. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry, Marissa. Oh,
Atoners. Yeah.
Hey, don't touch me.
Followers.
Oh god. Stay down, Marissa.
Electrics. Oh, there's so many things here. Oh wait, I found the wait, is this a gosh.
Ooh.
I kinda like
oh
this
my
room,
god,
though.
They film podcast you. Lit or shit. Oh.
Lit or shit.
Wait, this podcast set is better than our podcast set.
Hey, get some inspo from it.
Honestly, this is like, I like the logo. It's actually pretty well made.
Oh, wow.
They got lighting on the wow, a lot of lighting. There's way too much lights. Way too much lights.
I think I got like a keypad for one of like the things. But what is this? Curtis's house keys, Emma Huck's keys, safe deposit key, mansion key card, code for Colt's back gate.
Surprise!
Here, if no one's been collecting them.
Hey, Yvonne, I found the exit. I'm in the basement.
Well, in the basement? Like, you went downstairs?
That's generally where basements are, Yvonne.
Like, downstairs?
That's where basements are. Let's go!
Oh, there you are. Oh god, what if... That's a scary poster.
And there's a zombie on the left, but we're gonna ignore him.
Okay.
Alright, let's go. Oh my god, I wanna fight her.
Why? Why her?
She thick.
What?
Alright, we're gonna jump over this fence.
Alright.
Nope, we cannot jump over it. Uh-oh!
Oh wait, okay, well I guess we'll fight this. Dude, this golf club is the best weapon ever. Damn. So satisfying when you knock him out.
Alright, how do we... Oh, there we go.
Okay, back on track for the Halperin Hotel.
Oh god.
Are we going left or right?
This looks blocked.
We jump on the bus. Nope. Get some materials.
Oh, suitcase.
That's gonna be useful to craft stuff later. Some cash, some suitcase. Lots of crafting materials. Lots of a health kit in here.
Hell yeah.
Yvonne, you didn't go in the bus. You can't say hell yeah. You didn't get any of the loot I was talking about.
I did. I got an aerosol can. I also got some parts.
Some vehicles are alarmed. Damage them will set off a loud security alarm that attracts nearby zombies.
Don't do it.
You know what? I'm gonna avoid doing it.
Aha! Oh, thank God. Bring only what you need. Sounds a little deep. What the? Hey!
Alright, let's go. The Halperin Hotel.
Okay. Okay. Wait 1 second. Okay. Can you check Discord?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. Find the helper.
Oh my god! Mr. Remule. They have shurikens!
Shurikens? Where?
Shurikens!
Where?
How do we use it?
A shuriken? Wait, that is sick!
Wait, how do we...
It's under curveball! Wait, how do I use this?
How do you use it? It's probably... Okay, you look up the controls. Find out how to use curveball. Open settings. Controls.
Okay, settings.
Hurry, Yvonne, this is a walker! Do it!
Just save me. Okay, right, fine. Options, controls.
Oh, they got custom animation for the scaffolding.
I don't see curveball under controls. Oh, gamepad layout? I know.
Did you find it yet?
Oh, 1 sec. Why does it sound like I'm dying?
It's Q, Yvonne, it's Q. Chat already found it.
Oh, sorry. I'm slow. It's cute. Okay. You. I threw. Whoa! Threw a thing at him. Wait, can you only use it once?
I guess so. I can't throw it again. Oh no, it's on a cooldown, so you can reuse it later.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna change my thing to that? Okay. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so excited to use this. This is epic. It reloads.
Hey there, buddy.
What?
He looks thirsty.
Yeah, you can just wasting that precious water. We need it.
We are in a drought in California.
Yeah.
I'm the kind of guy that when I hop in a shower, I let the water run for an hour so the room is nice and steamy.
You still do that in the summer when it's hot?
Yeah, that's the best time to do it.
What? It's too hot. Ooh, these flowers are pretty. You know, this place is very LA. Or, yeah, LA, but you know.
Yeah.
It looks pretty accurate.
Even down to the down to the influencers doing podcasts in their Beverly mansions.
Okay, I'm trying to swap so I could use the shuriken. Enter. Do I enter it?
Oops. Oh my god, the shuriken is lit, especially up close.
Wait, how do you use it?
Q, we went over this.
I know. I'm pressing Q, but it's not.
Press T to switch the shuriken and then press Q.
Oh, yeah. There it is.
Not
thank
as
you.
Lively as I'd hoped.
Okay.
Ooh, there's a little treasure in here, Yvonne.
Treasure?
Treasure, you love treasures.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, see? But there's electricity in there.
Yeah, it's a puzzle. Solve it. I'll hold off the zombie. You solve the puzzle.
Really?
Yeah.
You sure? Okay. Oh, I can only climb on top.
You solved the puzzle yet, Yvonne?
Where's the puzzle?
It's in the truck. You were just looking at it.
It won't let me go in. I'm too
big.
Well,
figure out a way.
I can only go on top.
That's the puzzle.
Is it? Ooh, I leveled up. Okay. You know, you're better at puzzles than I am, and
I'm inside, yeah. Yvonne.
Okay. Wait, how'd you get it? How'd you get it? What? What'd you do? What'd you do? Hey, where's the puzzle? Hey.
No, I'm gonna loot the treasure, and I am gonna enjoy it.
Huh? Kidding.
Oh man, what great loot, Grandma!
What?
Alright, let's go. Ooh. Wait, you don't want your golf club anymore?
No, I do! I'm taking it back. How come I keep building back when I'm trying to crouch? Oh, it's because it changed keys. Yeah.
This is the treasure? Honestly, this is pretty sick.
Yeah.
Watch out, watch out!
Okay, I'm gonna use my shirt. Oh my god! Wait.
Oh god. Oh. Man, this game is...
Oh! Oh my god, she dodged!
Oh my god! These aren't your average...
They're scarier!
These aren't your average zombies!
Yeah.
They're advanced zombies!
They dodge and they go for you.
Alright, Yvonne, go be bait. Get them over here.
Oh god.
Great work. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, keep him busy, Yvonne. I will be right there. You are doing a great job.
What are you doing?
I am trying to save us.
Bye.
Just keep him busy. And whatever you do, don't not turn around. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna run by.
Wait, what? I don't even have life!
We gotta make contact with the authorities, Yvonne, come on.
The evac is definitely over, but the army could still be holed up inside.
Oh my god, I almost died.
You did good, Yvonne, I'm proud of you.
How many med kits do I have? That was my last one!
Oh god. Watch out.
Oh, energy drink.
There's a protein bar and an energy drink here.
Oh hell yeah.
Alright, apparently they're zombie armored zombies. So I mean armored zombies. Which is like, oh god, it's an advanced zombie! Yvonne, help me!
Shuriken!
Oh, that was actually pretty sick.
It does a lot of damage. Dude, that's sick. The shuriken's the best. Oh, look at the medkit! Okay. Pretty awesome. Okay.
Someone didn't want anything.
Dude, my favorite is a shuriken.
Alright, you ready? I'm gonna take this crowbar and we're gonna beat him up.
Okay. I'm ready. Wait, my shuriken's almost ready.
We can't wait for your shuriken to come back up every time, Yvonne.
That's hella fun to use.
It is.
What the? He can be immune? Or is that you?
Oh god, this zombie has no arms.
Oh gosh, you don't need it.
What?
What? What just happened?
That was next. Oh god. Oh god. Get off me, zombie! She's biting me! Oh.
Oh my god, there's so many here.
On my way.
Run? Okay, fuck it, let's run.
Yeah. Let's get out of here! It's locked! Oh no!
I can't!
Alright, this is where we make a last stand.
Okay, my shuriken's almost up.
Together. As one.
Yeah.
Together. Take her, not me! Open the door.
I would push you.
Oh, this door's locked too. They're all locked.
Ooh. We have to fight them. Ooh, protein bar. Where'd you go?
Oh god, it's a runner. They're creepy.
Oh god. Ooh, what's that?
Jeez Louise, man.
Oh my
god. Oh god, that's fire zombies.
Dude, this one lunges at you.
What, alive?
Oh god. Oh, we're alive. This fire here. You got any water?
Nope. You want a protein bar? Oh, too late. I ate it.
Okay, how do we... Run through the fire! Ow, ah!
Travel? Did we join? Oh, wait. Oh.
Contact the authorities. I'm coming to find you. And don't kill me.
Okay. Well, and that.
Holy!
Oh my god.
That actually freaked me out.
Shuriken! Oh my god, how are they immune sometimes?
Gotta find this major.
I am the modern age of a modern major general. Oh, these heat lamps thing, they're all over LA. That is so LA.
I know. This whole environment looks very LA. Oh my god, there's so many med kits everywhere.
What the fuck is this? What? I gotta know what the army was doing here.
Take a bath. Oh my god, it's acid.
Oh god.
Don't go in there.
We die if we jump in.
Yeah, go. Why don't you go find out?
Nah, that's okay. I don't feel like it today, you know. Whoa. Oh, you can't get that.
Are you dead? Yeah, he's dead. Oh, I see treasures in there. Oh, it's a workbench, Yvonne, when you get in there.
Oh. Can you hit this? Oh, no. Yeah, I want to repair my electric sword thing.
We need to figure out a way.
It opens from the other side.
To get in.
We're pumping this crap out of
me.
Caustic X. Oh, some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it.
Oh, not chemical X.
Pump this shit straight
into
the drains.
The army filled the pool with solvent, dissolved the bodies into meat soup, then just flushed it all down the drain when it got full. Feckin' melters.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
Really? Maybe you should join them, you gal.
Wait, you're looking for your boyfriend?
I am.
Oh, God. Yeah, what's your backstory?
Oh, God.
Holy. Yeah. Oh, wait, this guy is wearing a hazmat suit.
What hair?
Oh, the beat's kind of bumping, though.
Oh, God, get out of here. Lunger. Runner.
Four! Hole in one!
Ah, so many! Oh my god. Oh my god, thank god they're blocking each other in the doorway. Okay, you know something that I do like about this is that you can hit multiple at the same time.
Yeah.
If you couldn't, that would be so bad.
Ooh.
Oh, thank goodness.
All right, ooh, we survived.
Yeah. How do I get in here?
Yeah, yeah, I'm coming. Suppose Radar's drunk.
Can't do that. Oh wait, I don't know if that's a person.
Back. We'll come back later.
In front, actually, of in room 307.
Oh wait, the door's open. Let's go. Let's run in here.
What the?
Ow.
What's it mean? My weapon broke? No.
It's alright, you can fix it on this bench.
My favorite.
Repair. What does it cost to repair? A mod fabricable and a perk fabricable. This one costs one perk fabricable? No mods available?
Hell yeah, I repaired them.
Match level. Oh, you can level weapons up to make it good. Mm-hmm. But it costs 2k. How much money do I have? I have 7k. I'm not spending 2k. That's not worth it. I'll just get a new weapon.
Yeah, probably.
Oh.
What?
Look in this box.
This box? Box. Dagger. What?
You got a dagger?
How'd you get that?
Enjoy your crappy dagger.
What the heck? It's OP.
I'll use my lightning sword.
What the? Look at this. I get my little machete. That's strong.
Are you ready? Let's go.
Yes.
You awake?
Oh. Oh gosh.
You can never be too sure. It's a classic zombie trope where you think it's a corpse, but it's actually a zombie in disguise.
And then they bite you, and then someone in your group gets bitten.
Exactly.
Oh god. Hey, come to the electricity.
Watch out, he's gonna blow!
What is she talking to?
Hey.
Shit.
grenades. This is kind of lit.
Oh no, the groom ate his bride over here.
Oh god.
Oh wait, this is a deadly zombie.
Deadly zombie?
It ain't your average zombie.
Oh god, you're getting electrocuted.
Oh no, how did this... Oh my god. Oh, you shouldn't use an electric sword when you're wet. Oops. That makes sense.
I mean, room 307.
307. Mm-hmm. Are you eating something, Yvonne? Yvonne, laughing is not an answer.
I'm just a little hungry from how many zombies we've been killing, you know what I mean? You don't get hungry from killing zombies?
No, I generally lose my appetite looking at rotting corpses.
But you need energy somehow.
200. Need the next floor.
Hey, everyone!
What's the flashlight button again?
Oh my god. Can't say I recall.
Oh, X. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, chat. What would I do without you?
Uncle. Oh, this is pretty. That's right.
Oh, what's a thickums? Damn, girl.
Yeah. Oh. Dude, this electric one is sick.
Holy, this bad guy's in here.
Oh, don't worry, I got this. Shuriken! Ouch!
Damn, the shuriken is probably the best weapon in the game. I'm gonna come out and say it.
It's so cool.
Is this thing gonna go down or what?
Yeah, can we start the elevator? Okay, I guess we can't do that.
Alright, Yvonne, it's a puzzle. Go ahead and solve it.
But you're the one who's good at puzzles.
Fine.
I'm like the good fighter, you know?
Definitely not true either.
Yeah, I'm the fighter, you're the puzzle solver. Okay. Well... It appears there's nothing here, according to my calculations. Oh, well, you can go here, yeah.
Chem bomb. Okay, what's a chem bomb?
A fire, eh? I'm sure I can find something.
It extinguishes water. Flames.
We gotta put out the water.
Hey!
What the?
Thanks for having my back, Mrs. Fighter.
I was looking for water as soon as she came. We need water to put that out.
Hey, I found water.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
You killed my men.
You killed? Hell yeah.
Anyone pooping in here? Nope.
Oh, me. My food. Man, there's hella stuff here.
Yvonne, open that door.
This one?
No.
Ooh. What, this one? Oh, no worries. Nothing. That's the worst that could happen. Oh my god, there's something in there. I hear it. Do we need to open this door?
Yes, that's probably like cool loot.
Oh god. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, I'm the fighter. There was just some scrap. It was actually...
Nice work.
You could have stayed there. Get up on the third floor!
Shuriken! He's still alive? God. They should make it so if you get the shurikens back, the cooldown reset.
Yeah.
Now, I think that will make the weapon balanced.
Me too. I also just want to use it more.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you do.
Oh my god. There's an Asian girl in here.
Huh?
Look behind you.
Behind me?
There's an Asian girl. You don't see him?
Oh. Oh. Hey,
hey. He's level 30?
I was about to shuriken him. Of course he'd be level 30.
My Bruda? That's how you know this is a fun game. Mm-hmm. That Sykuno is playing it off stream and got to level 30.
Yeah.
And I saw him hold a gun, so you do eventually get guns in this game, huh?
Mm-hmm. Guess so.
He's doing stuff, man. He's probably making a rocket launcher or something. Sykuno, I can't use your level 30 weapon.
Or you just gave you a level 30 weapon?
I don't know if he's giving it to me or just showing it to me. I can't even scrap it. Zombie gone. He's flexing on us.
Yeah.
He knows we can't use it.
Damn, that's kind of... Oh, he gave me one too. It says level 30, hey!
I think he's just showing it off.
Yeah.
What?! Peggy?!
Eh.
Peggy.
Ow!
Now that it's been an hour, I want to say thank you again to Epic Games for sponsoring this Dead Island 2 stream with me and Yvonne. Don't forget to use the link in the description below or our chat to try out the game yourself. All right, let's keep going. Games.
You're a real one.
Well, let's see if that was the power.
Oh god, it looks a little electrocuted here.
It says to get to the third floor, but we're going down. And usually you want to go up.
Wait, can we not go up here? Oh god, we can't.
Over here you are.
Bingo. Right.
It's like block.
Yvonne, I said over here and you say okay and you're not even looking at me. Don't say okay. Don't say okay. Just go, where are you? Don't agree to everything. Take a look at your surrounding and then think about whether or not you should be saying okay.
Ooh, money. Yeah, but you disappeared. Oh.
I didn't disappear. I said, okay, let's go. And you're like, okay.
Oh, you're here. How come I can't get in? Ah! Oh, loser. Okay, how do I? Okay, never mind.
Quick did this. Definitely not some giant monster.
Those planks look smashable.
Liar, these planks are not smashable.
Now we can get through. and jump in. Damn it.
There we go around. What planks are they talking about?
Well, this one takes you out.
These planks?
Nope.
That doesn't make sense. These planks. These planks? Oh, these planks.
Oh God, what was that?
Did she just call us a hickey?
Yeah. Do you think we gave her it?
Oh man, I'm excited for our first boss fight.
There's a boss fight?
This girl is definitely a boss.
Yeah. Here goes.
Guys, it's time.
It's time for what?
Oh, it's time for your favorite thing, Toast. It's time to vent.
Wait, really? Where?
Oh my God. Hear that? Can you turn louder? It's time to vent.
Stop!
I downloaded a meme soundboard on my phone for free and it plays ads every 2 minutes. I have to wait 2 minutes before doing it again. Anyway.
Where'd you guys go?
God, everything sounds so squishy. Get out of here. Stop that.
Where did you go? I lost you.
Just give me 1 hour.
Oh, you're up here.
Damn, there's some bad guys down there. They got bad intention.
Woo!
They got bad intention, man. Fire in the hole! Oh, yeah, that guy had grenades on him. That doesn't look like a regular pistol. What kind of bullets you got in that gun? Caustic jerry can.
Oh my God, hella cash here. Oh God. I'm poisoned. Why are we poisoned? Hey! Wow. Oh my God, we were dying! I'm dead!
What happened, Yvonne?
You put poison on me! My own kind! Was it because I ate this pretz without you? God.
Find the major's key. Major's key. Major's key. Is it in here? Major's key. Oh, nice.
Found the
BPC.
Yeah,
let's go.
Music. Figures. Cable I needed is ripped in two.
Left leg? Oh, God.
There we go. Power problem. Dropping down. Definitely monsters down there.
Ah!
Oh!
Oh my God.
Oh, you scared me.
Oh, wait,
oh God, Sekiro's legs! He disconnected. Wait.
What?
Saikudo! Now. Come on, Yvonne.
Okay. Wait, but.
We don't need Saikuno. We can take on whatever's behind this door.
Really?
Get on the radio, Yvonne. Call for help.
Oh, damn. This place looks sick. I called it. Nothing's working. Damn, it dies like that.
Yes, I fell and broke my leg.
His legs!
I broke your leg?
Huddle up, Yvonne.
You guys will still be playing in like an hour, right?
Huddle up, Yvonne.
Huddle up? I don't think so. Oh, we're here.
Wait, why not?
Hello?
We have an OTV thing.
Wait, you all have an OTV thing?
Dr. Reed, did you hear my message? Where are you?
Oh.
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Yeah, don't you have an OTV thing?
You sort of have. I'm part of the CDC.
Yeah, but
team
I thought you
LA.
Were announcing me joining until like next month.
Are you,
No, it's this month.
Do you think you might be infected?
No. No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten, and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit. Oh my god.
Looks like I'm immune. It's gotta be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Doc, I gotta go. I'll be in touch.
Hey, Wayne, I need you. You have to get here. Hello?
Oh, my.
Hey, you have to get it. Can you hear me?
Shit. Oh, mommy. Hey.
What?
Oh my god. Congratulations to the bride. Oh god. Alright, you take her on, I'll take on the others.
I gotta retry, I gotta heal. Okay.
Alright, I'm trying to get her attention.
Okay.
Come here, sweetie.
I healed a little bit.
Oh no!
Ow, ow. I'm trying to use my shuriken on cooldown.
Oh god. Uh oh. Ow, god,
oh
I'm in so much
god.
Pain. Her stability is low.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I mean,
this calls for the golf club.
Oh, you're right. I should switch weapons too, maybe.
She's down, get her! She's hurt, get her, Yvonne! That's the time! Now's that window! Yvonne, what are you doing?
No, I'm getting owned by this other guy! Okay.
A regular zombie?
Yeah. Wait, I have to heal.
Oh god.
Okay, I almost. Oh no, I'm coming! Oh, I have to jump.
Oh my god, I cannot block her hits.
Oh my god, I'm so.
Watch out, she's stomping!
Oh my god, I almost died. Oh no, I didn't jump!
Get off her!
Oh my god, I'm gonna die again.
Ah! Yeah. Oh, me. Shuriken! Oh.
Hey.
god.
Yvonne! Don't get eaten! Oh my god! Get off her! Ah, you're dead.
Happy birthday!
Go up to the face! Oh no! Giant Claymore!
My time's running out! Oh, nice. Hell yeah. Nice. Oh, full health too? Okay, why not just die every time?
Great job fighting, Mr. Fighter.
Ooh, thanks. I absorbed a lot of the impact.
What happened?
Yeah.
Big fucking zombie happened. I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica, but I got an idea. I'll be in touch, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Yeah, no fucking shit.
This Dr. Reed sounds a little sus.
Yeah, I don't really trust her.
He's definitely gonna harvest our organs.
The chosen one.
Alright, let's go.
Oh my god, the flying kick ability is unlocked.
The Wait. Flying kick ability?
Yeah. Ability cards.
Press V to let out a fierce yell.
What a nice venue. Oh.
If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica.
All right, we gotta get back to Bel Air.
Okay. Oh. Got him, man. Get off. Look at you drop kick that guy. Oh my god, I thought it was.
Battle cry!
Oh, wow! There's so many!
I spammed this knife and I spammed. Oh god, I'm getting beat up.
Oh
alright, you
god.
Know what? Let's just run.
Yeah. You're running to wait. Oh my god.
I'm running. Drop kick.
Where'd you run? Oh, off here. Aha!
Drop kick. Oh, space closed. Out of my way, zombie. Yvonne, go check out that shipping container.
Okay. Looks like you can just lock me in here. Oh, there's stuff.
Anything in there?
Yeah, just some wires and stuff.
We don't need that. Alright, let's keep going.
Dropkick.
Get out of my way, zombie. You got places to go. Oh god, they're crawling out of everywhere.
Dude, just dove past him. Oh damn. Shoot. Why are you running? You're running sideways.
Hurry, Yvonne! Hurry!
Damn. Who is he? Where are we going?
Jaunt's palace to collect the queen and her loyal subjects.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, it's nighttime. My least favorite time.
Oopy.
Clickbait. Side quest. I'm interested in clickbait. This is relevant to my career.
I think it might be a different type of clickbait.
Goat Pen. Oh, it's an influencer group called Goat Pen. Head upstairs.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god. Please. Oh god. Oh.
Where's the side one? Might be in this room. Oh. Oh god, it's a fitness influencer.
Oh no.
Over here, Yvonne.
Sorry, I'm occupied. Shuriken! Where? Oh, over here.
Yvonne, it's a fitness influencer!
We got help! Wait, why'd you what the?
Look out!
Oh my god! What is my thing? Oh god, I'm scared. Wait, what? Bad news.
Alright, Yvonne, I dealt with everyone. You got the good influencer? Oh Jesus, why are you dead? Oh god, there's another one.
Don't worry, my shuriken will be up just in time.
Quit slacking. Yvonne, you have to stay alive, okay? I'm down.
Yeah.
Remember, you're the fighter. Yvonne, don't fight him! Yvonne, don't fight him! You cannot beat him!
Oh.
Yvonne, you ignored literally every single thing I said.
Oh, look, we're back. It's almost as if it didn't happen.
Did you think you can beat that?
You said I was a fighter, and then
I didn't say that. You said that about yourself.
Yeah, but then you repeated it. So it kind of sounded like it, you know? It's dry. Aha! Bro. I am so... Ow!
Yvonne, I'm gonna pretend like you don't exist.
I'm dying!
Down the stairs, buddy.
Oh god.
Crap, he takes half your life in one hit.
That's a med kick. Plus.
What are you doing, Yvonne?
Oh, I'm healing.
Come on, they're coming in.
Oh god.
Oh god, it's twin influencer that do really sus stuff with each other to bait thirst traps. I've seen it. Get up, Eva. Get up.
Come on.
Let's go.
Thank God I came back.
Shoot him to the face. I missed.
Are we trying to kill this guy?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my God, they just keep coming. We have to, yeah, I think we have to fight the big guy because the little guys will keep resin. Ooh, nice explosion.
Oh my God.
You're doing great, Yvonne.
Oh my God, I did it. I jumped at the same time. Oh, wow.
Where is he running to, man?
Oh, he one-shot me. Okay, he probably two-shot me, but...
Kick! Stay alive, Yvonne!
I'm fine.
You are not fine. Why would you say such a thing? We clearly see you're underground in pain.
Yeah, but you know, I still got a quarter of the time.
I'm coming! Ah, he punched me!
Oh.
Wait, you respawn, right?
Yeah, it says waiting to respawn.
I'll just stay alive until then.
You're not bad.
Okay, maybe if we bait them into the water and then we electrocute the water.
Huh. Yeah.
He's coming over.
I'm coming. Oh God, can't. Shuriken! What? Did I miss? Impossible. Again, just need to change weapons.
I'm sick of this guy.
Hey.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, you think you're bigger than me just because you're swole?
Just because you are, huh? He's vulnerable.
Get him!
Hey. Hey, it's already stuck. Wait, why does it look like his health bar is back?
Oh.
Oh, nice.
Rock safety. Wow. All right.
Oh God, like.
Oh God.
I'm in so much pain.
And that's so easy.
Where did these guys come from? Yvonne got no health. Back me up.
Oh, don't worry, I got it. Aya! Oh. Double clubs.
Nice. Alright. There should be a safe in here. There we go. Pitchfork lit.
Oh, bow staff. I'll trade it over this. Oh gosh.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Sliced him.
Pitchfork.
Oh no, this. Wait. Oh no, this.
Whoa, I'm gonna enjoy this. Alright, let's go.
Wait, you have a giant fork. Yeah, sick. Dude, I'm like. Yeah, Wolverine calls.
Alright, you know the drill, Yvonne. We're gonna run past everything and everyone. Ready?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Ooh, go ahead. Have your buffet. Oh, oops, got stuck.
Is it on the... Oh, it's over here. Yeah. Take these stairs up, open this door. Gonna run straight. Go.
Uh-huh.
gosh.
Hey, Emma, I did it. I made contact.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We need to get to it.
We? What's this we?
I think the survival of the human race may depend on the blood in my veins.
Really?
Okay, look, that made me sound like an asshole, but they are making a vaccine and they need me.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg?
I don't think I can make it alone. But with Sam and everyone else here, I think we could do it. We could all get out, right?
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, sure, I can't. But you could. Just put that Emma Jaunt magic to work.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
I just know how much he cares for you.
He had his chance.
Oh. Hey, wouldn't you like to see him come crawling after you? Be honest.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Well, I'll find him. You just think about Sam, crawling on his knees.
The chosen one.
Turns out the idiot did something useful for once.
Convince Michael to help.
Sam really thinks he just wants back into my life and I'll just forgive everything. Is this what you wanted, Robert? One final fuck you? As if being married to you wasn't punishment enough.
Michael,
where are you?
Yvonne, following me doesn't. When you have split up, Yvonne.
Hey, you came to me. God, what if he's here? No, this is Curtis. Damn you, Curtis. No one wants you.
Guess this is it.
You find him yet, Yvonne?
No, I found an audio journal of killings.
Like the movie trailer?
Yeah. That is scary.
Michael?
Hey.
Easy.
Girl. And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk, Emma. Don't.
Hey, will you hold on? Sorry. Can you just tell me where Michael is?
Gone. Out there.
Oh, fuck.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Hey, look, take a breath. Where is he gone?
Get off me. Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
God, is he addicted to being treated like shit? Let's face it, Emma's a total...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Shit, I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
Well, apparently we need him. I mean, we do need him. We need everybody.
I wonder if he would have... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Well, then I'm going there.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
This is pushing it even for him. Okay, sooner I leave, sooner we are back.
And I will pray for Michael.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
We gotta go save Michael.
Yeah.
Alright, let's mod up our weapons and get ready to move out.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Not right now.
No problem, no problem. I'll fix it.
Trader. Consumables, we got that. Oh, workbench. Okay, repaired some weapons. No reflection. Alright, chat, I just need a answer a quick Discord message. We have a lot of parts.
Here. Alright. I'm gonna switch my weapon. Man, this looks so nice out here. Actually, it looks like a Hollywood house.
Oh, the Hollywood sign. It's crazy. It's on fire.
Can you climb over this?
Oh,
well, oh yeah.
Wow. You can just jump over. Oh, the
okay,
spikes on this
over
one.
This.
Do we? Can, well, we can't go through
something?
Here. Where to go? Where to go? Over here? Oh, on the left. Okay.
Boys. Oh God. Leave them.
Oh, ah! Behind you, Yvonne.
Not yet. Ooh, right. Ooh. Ooh. Cool stick. Basic weapon. Coming. Shuriken. I like that there's like splash damage. Yeah.
There's a guy in the Is she dead?
Oh, yeah, she's dead. Oh, okay, you have to make sure. Wow. Alright.
Okay, we go this way. We gotta go to Beverly Hills.
Ooh, love that place.
Are in my way.
Oh Lord.
Holy. Get him!
There he goes.
I electrocuted.
Oh
my God.
That's a big boy. I missed my shuriken. No.
We're running?
No, kill him.
Oh, okay.
I am getting my ass beat!
Hey! Oh, I forgot to jump! No!
Grenades!
Oh God, oh God.
Oh, two big boys!
With two of them, we can barely
that's,
run to one!
That's the only thing worse than one big boy!
Yeah! Oh no. Dude, these guys are so tanky! Oh gosh, what happened? Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh my God, there's two of them, man. Ah! Oh my God, that did so much damage. Oh my God, I'm gonna die.
Oh God.
Ah! Oh, okay, I see.
This guy dodged my... This guy dodged my... My shurikens. He's too good.
No.
Well, what have you been doing?
I've been trying to run and kite. Or like hit him. But there...
Wait, he's stunned, Yvonne, get him! Now's the time! Critical, critical, critical!
Critical, I critical!
Yvonne, you're just saying the words critical, you didn't swing your weapon.
I shuriken at him. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
What? This, oh right, the other one. Oh, good luck, Yvonne, I'm leaving. I don't need to be here, I got bad things to do.
No! Kevin, run, Kevin, run. Oh my god.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh god. Wait, oh god. Oh god. Which way do we go, Yvonne? Lead the way.
Oh no. Where'd you go? Oh god. Oh. What do we do? We're surrounded by big boys, man.
Yvonne, make a decision.
We try to run again.
Okay.
We juke him here and then we run.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Where are we running?
Back to the other side. Over here.
Alright, lead the way.
I don't know if I'm going the right way. Uh-oh. Let's just go where the fuck they're not. Oh god. What if we're collecting?
What a nice dress! Alright.
But we gotta go. Do we have to go back to that place? The yellow circle?
I don't know, Yvonne, you tell me!
Yeah, maybe we do. Damn it, did we try to fight them?
I don't know, Yvonne, you tell me!
It's fine. Well, we fight one big boy. And we, oh god. Let's get these small ones here first.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Oh! Alright, where'd the other guys go? Oh, maybe they stopped following us. I mean, we gotta go back to the yellow point, right? Okay, look. Okay. We gotta be brave. Back to the yellow dot. Oh god. Where are these things?
Nice.
Okay. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not scared. They're scared. Oh god, I'm scared. My shuriken barely did anything to him.
Oh my god.
Ow. That was one hit.
Yvonne, what happened?
He hit me twice.
He hit you twice? Oh no. Oh, what are we gonna do? Oh god, Yvonne, are you still there?
Wait, where are you?
I don't know.
Oh, you're right there.
Fighting for my life, bro.
Hey. Oh, hey, they're all on fire.
Get back in there.
Oh,
I'm
no.
trying to pick you up, your voice. He's coming straight for me. Go, 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 go.
Oh. Don't worry, I got shurikens. Oh, wait, we got him.
Yeah, we.
Nice. Wow. Let's look at that.
Hey, you were right. Killing the big boss allowed us to grab the keycard.
Hell yeah.
Okay. Maybe things will be better.
Beverly Hills. That's where I want to be.
That song.
Living in Beverly Hills. Rolling like a celebrity.
Boys?
I need to find Michael and get him back to Emma's before something happens to him.
Beverly Hills, we're here.
Oh my god. We've been here in real life before.
I know.
This is exactly like Beverly Hills.
You know, I really like the settings in this game. Makes me feel very LA.
What
oh god.
Thing?
These zombies think someone's home.
Stab. Hello, Michael, you home?
Michael needs to stop hiding.
Michael, this is freshly made. That zombie didn't kill itself. Soundtrack signed by the cast. Got connections, Mike. Something really wanted in. Need a key.
Need spare key.
Michael, scream if you're bleeding out. No? Should probably find a way in to be sure. Jessie said she hung up the keys.
She hung up the keys.
On the outside?
Well, that's just what the note said. So maybe it's hung up somewhere?
Hung up the keys, eh? Yep. Oh, I found it.
Keys got knocked off the hook. Please don't be.
Yes.
He's not here. He might still be alive.
That.
Maybe he's gone to this Jesse's place.
That was scary.
Yeah. Oh, Mikey.
Very
I tried
stabbed,
to stop them,
dead.
But zombie looters
Good
broke
job.
In and stole everything.
Figure out where Jesse lives.
Does that mean we have to find her house? Their house?
Map to some movie lot. Filed by last name. I don't got
time
to check
them all. Map?
Oh, hey, Michael.
A Rolodex these days,
anyway. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying,
hey,
could you tell
her Jesse
to be back
Kwan
here by 8? I don't want them to miss the party.
Alright, forward to the left.
After, you know. Okay. Bye.
No, it's Jesse Kwan I'm looking for.
Chemical.
Battle X.
Oh, Michael's protege.
Alright, we gotta go up the hill. I think it's that big house.
Okay. Hey!
Yo, I'm just gonna stop them from chasing us with this.
Yeah. I'm also... Hey! Really? Huh? We're in an apocalypse and you're gonna do this?
Yvonne, just walk around it.
I'm in a place. Ah! You actually got me!
Oh, Jesse! Wait, that guy doesn't look like a zombie.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm not a zombie.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Just
no,
let me
we don't.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So just close the gate first.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, were riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Fine. Okay. I'll handle it.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button. You bounce the party crashers and fix things up. And then, dude, Mikasa is your Mikasa.
Mikasa?
Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
He's scratching his butt. Oh,
you can see so much.
Stealing absolutely.
Yes, this game is very detailed. Shut the back gate. Oh my god.
Shut the back gate, fix the front gate.
Oh god.
Good lord. Oh my god. Fire zombies. Worse than real zombies.
Okay. This is fun, boys, but I should close that gate.
Oh. Oh my god.
Oh, watch out, grenades. Nice. Oh, it's a big boy.
Oh no.
Come on, mess with me. No, you win. You win.
Oh damn, they got a lot over there, huh?
Yvonne, don't just stand there!
I was healing myself. Okay. Don't worry.
Man, why do they call this game Dead Island if we're in Los Angeles? Los Angeles isn't an island.
Oh. No, you're not wrong. Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, they just keep coming.
Hey.
Watch out.
Hey, God damn it.
They're not gonna stop coming, Yvonne. We gotta keep going. Luckily, Sakuno's here.
Sakuno's back. Hey, Sakuno,
go. We gotta close this gate. Oh, we need a breaker. We need a battery. You ever seen a battery? Anybody?
A battery? I don't see no battery.
Open up.
Stolen sword.
Oh, nice. Austin found quest.
Cars. Cars have batteries. There's one.
Mm-hmm.
And that one's closing.
Yeah.
Now we need a second. Oh, second battery.
Second battery.
Ricky, come on now, babe.
Oh, Jesus. Get panties man to let you in.
All right, huddle up.
Seriously.
Hey, were you getting the pizza or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
The zombies.
All right.
Did you say pizza?
No.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh shit! We gotta get to the evac. Roxy? Roxy, hey, hey, come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jazzy, pack your shit. We're going.
Hey, the evac was days ago.
Oh, 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 my fucking skull.
No, oh.
Boom. Gods and whiskey.
Gods and whiskey.
Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Wow, that is a lot of food.
Food?
Okay, listen to me, dumbasses. I am looking for Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Has-been.
Oh, Christ in a can.
Okay, okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
You just let her come and go with all those things out there.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
Well, I'm gonna go find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on, she's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on, let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. Let's hear your big plan, then.
Not that Michael, I think you might have any important
details, of course. Oh.
Yeah, cool. New abilities.
You're only getting started. Block attacks or take damage from zombies in quick succession for a minor boost of damage that can stack multiple times.
You can't miss it.
Rallying cry. Get into primal scream therapy. Your war cry regains health. And remove harmful effects.
You can do this thing. I'll draw them out.
Right.
Alrighty.
So we need to think where we find supplies and how we reach them without getting our butts munched.
And hey, if I draw a little circle here and a little circle there.
Okay, good.
Yvonne, why are you following me?
Hit.
Yvonne, chuckling is not an answer. Well, chat, that's gonna do it for us. Once again, big thank you to Epic Games for sponsoring this stream. Dead Island 2, get it right now. It is out on PC, the consoles, and it is a great game. Go ahead and type !DI2 to get a link, or you can use the link in the description below. You would have seen our friend Saikuno pop by at level 30. That's because he too loves this game.
Actually,
so thank you, Dead Island 2. Me and Yvonne, we got an OTV thing going on, so we're going to have to skedaddle.
Mm-hmm. But it was a blast. Thank you, Epic Games, for sponsoring the game.
All right. Thank you again, Epic Games. All right, we can stop now.
Okay.
All right, see you at the OTV thing, Yvonne.
Zoom on over. Goodbye. Goodbye. Thanks for game.
All right, chat. That's going to do it for me. The next time I see you guys will probably be when DSG plays, which is on Thursday. Assuming we don't get disqualified for not having a fifth player. So we'll see what happens. All right. See you guys all on Thursday. Farewell for now. Goodbye, everybody. Thank you to all the subs.